No, they were in LA. I FaceTimed with them.
I was just going to say, as a dad myself, I thought about
it was great. You know, I was very happy that this, the Meyer story was being told, you know. And I thought it was interesting because you do, for me, I always felt like the suburbs was like a safe place. You know, my mom thought, so we lived in the city when I was a kid, and she couldn't wait to move. Her idea was to move to the suburbs, it'll be safer, you know, we'll, you know, you go to good schools, and you know, all these different ideas of, you know, what's good and what's not. And so I thought it was clever.